multitasking is done equally by men and women. However, multitasking ages women more than men. They call it weathering. Welcome, my glass houses, to Age Gracefully. This morning, we're going to be doing the helicopter, or the wave rather, that is going to stretch and tone our upper body while stretch out our lower body. Because I went walking from Alpha Tree to Manor Park yesterday, so the lower body is a little sore. So we're going to rest it and stretch it. Let's have 5 minutes on the timer, and we're ready to go. So put your weights together.
Set timer for 5 minutes.
Feet together,
okay,
and
5 minutes of counting.
Let's go. Down to the tippy toes, stretch those hips, push that tushy back. Come up a little bit back, not too much, you don't want to hurt your back. Down to that tippy toes. So just pretend that you're at the stadium doing that chair, the wave. And you're going up, back, and down. Back, up to the sky. Hello, Father. It's a great morning to be alive. Praise your holy name. Bless your name, Lord. Woo! Yes, this is good. So stretch. Feel that stretch in that hip when you come down. And feel it, oh, in your shoulders. And we're going to do about a minute and a half of this, and then we're going to switch the moves slightly. Oh. All right.
And we have 3.5 minutes to go.
Okay, so it's time to stretch our moves. And this time we're going to come down to the shoulder, press down, lift up, up. So this you used to do as a child. So the whole thing is to just moves that you have done all your life is what we're repurposing. But because we have our weights, it increases the degree of difficulty and burn the fat. So I'm sure you can do this. Stretch.
Reminds me of that head and shoulders, knees and toes.
Oh my God, yes it is. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Heads, shoulders, knees, toes. So, and we're gonna do like another minute and a half of this, and then we're gonna switch it up before we get into our stretching for our cool down. So I hope you're breathing. And they say talking while you exercise, that's why we pray while we exercise, because when you talk, it allows you to press down on your diaphragm and breathe during exercise.
That's why I like to sing while I exercise.
Yes, it works just the same way. So if you're one of those people who have in your iPod with your music.
Oh, that's a minute and 50 seconds to go.
Woo! Okay, so we can do some more head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. I think that was toes, shoulders, knees and heads, whatever. But Father, oh, great Jehovah, Alpha and Omega, Jehovah Jireh, great protector, great provider, woo, and Father of peace, I love you. Bless your holy name. All right.
Last minute.
So we're going to do some vibrations now. Come on. We want to vibrate. We're just vibrating in happiness. We're vibrating abundance. We're vibrating peace. Could I vibrate those arms up? Come on, let's go. Yes, we're counting now. 30 seconds of vibrating. Vibrate today. You're going to go out and you're going to vibrate peace. Vibrate happiness. Vibrate abundance. Vibrate love. Come on. Oh, yes, we can do this. Yes, we can. It's burning, but we can. Vibrate. Vibrate. Woo! Peace, love, abundance, joy, happiness. Oh, 30 seconds was gone. It's burning. No? Oh my God. Woo!
And that's your 30 seconds.
Yes!
You
oh
have
God.
10
Thank
more
you.
Seconds before we finish.
Thank you. Now we can cool down. So we put those weights down. They've done their dirty deeds. And we are now.
That's your 5 minutes.
Breathe. Today, you have started off the day to a right start. So remember, the urge to multitask is so natural for us human beings. So just slow down, because we want to keep looking young for a long time. It's not worth it. So as you go out today, keep moving. Start meditating and be
merry.
Hallelujah, my glass houses. Until next time.